The E. coli outbreak linked to romaine lettuce is getting worse. The outbreak has spread to three more states, although Indiana is not one of them yet. At least 98 people in 22 states claim they've gotten sick so far, and the list now includes Mississippi, Tennessee, and Wisconsin. Investigators have linked the outbreak to romaine lettuce from Yuma, Arizona, and they say they are urging you to not eat romaine lettuce unless you know it is not from that city.